So here's my new Briggs Vacuity toilet. Unfortunately, it does not have the tank lid anymore, but oh well. It has the vacuum thing, which is good. I'll warn you, there's old wax in here. Here's where the vacuum assist thing goes in. Yeah, that's gonna have to be cleaned a bit, but